pretty close to each other this time. The guy on the left is doing better this time. And they should have swapped places.